Expensive paint versus cheap paint. It's time for the cheap side. I used $1 acrylic paints on this side. These are the cheapest acrylic paints I could find, but they really, really surprised me. By the way, I did a whole YouTube video where I test cheap versus expensive art supplies, and I linked the video below. Also, comment down below which side do you think is better.